Okay. We're gonna take a first alert going through here. We gotta get up there. I don't know if I'll even get it done tonight because it's pretty difficult. I don't think I got an alert from that. Here, let's find a safe spot here. Now, I thought this was a real guard in this doorway here. And we gotta do this. Change that to touch. Don't turn around yet. Don't turn around yet.
Halt! You are under arrest.
This is exciting, isn't it, folks?
About time we cleaned up those cesspools of filthy tavers. And every one of them, either buy or sell. Cut your throat as soon as they look at you. And bars, I don't know. That's the best thing for me.
What the hell? We've got cells for people.
I just can't get on that ledge quick enough. Oh, come on.
There.
time we cleaned up those cesspools of filthy tappers. Every one of them by ourselves. Through as soon as I look at you.
Oh, come on!
About time we cleaned up those cesspools of filthy tappers. Every one of them by ourselves. Cut your throat as soon as they look at you. And bars on you. That's the best thing for me.
Come on. And I'm stuck.
You're under arrest.
Gotta love it when you get stuck. You gotta be kidding me.
About time we cleaned up those cesspools of filthy tappers. No one of them would buy or sell. Through as soon as I look at you.
Well, I get stuck. I can't move when I'm up there. I don't get it.
That's enough out of you.
By the way, I'm getting the blame for all the thefts, the usual. Well, should we try it again?
You're under a...
Yep. What is that? I'm hitting forward and I'm sinking.
You see that?
Hey!
Well, some. You're on.
I guess I got all night. Can't lean. Oh, come on. Finally, Jesus. Thousand gold, a purse. There we go. Let's see what's in here. Visibility potion. Potion of black lotus nectar. I think that's a healing. And a glass arrow? Yeah. Well, if we want to get more of the loot out of there, we're going to need the gas arrow. So we're going to take the gas arrow. Now, if you don't want any first alerts, you got to get a bunch of stuff, like 10 or 12... holy waters and stuff and scrolls and stack them up to get up here. But then you gotta return them. This is probably long enough for a whole video already. Which way is she facing? I can't tell. I gotta get back up there.
Who's there?
What?
Look here!
I thought I was on the ground. I should have made a real save in there, you dumbass. Now we want to change it back to touch again. No!
What? Surrender!
Well, let's practice.
I like seeing things I don't know. It's always nothing. It's never anything exciting.
I'll take the first alert, that's fine. Now, in order to get the rest of this loot here, we gotta sneak over and turn off the light switch. And it gets complicated from there, which I don't think I want to tackle tonight. But I want to get out of this area before I turn it off. I don't want to load in right here.
Let's pay you. Stop.
That's why.
About time we cleaned up those cesspools of filthy tavers. Every one of them would be fine.
I forgot. I was supposed to put the fireplace out with that gas arrow.
And bars. That's the best thing for me.
But we can do that another way. Okay. $4,566. We need $5,500 to pass. So what? Just under $1,000. Oh boy. I think we'll get it. I can't handle anymore. I'm in a real bad mood today. You know, your place gets robbed. Oh, I don't want to fill out a police report. That would be too much trouble. All right, that's enough. That's enough.